I'm Ricardo Nuñez from the Sustainable Economies Law Center. We're based in Oakland, California, in the United States. And I am the Director of Economic Democracy. And so my work is focused on supporting the growth and expansion of worker-owned businesses in the United States. Our organization was founded in 2009. And we started off with just one staff member. And now we have 13. So we're happy about that. And we provide education, research, advice, and advocacy for just and resilient economies. And what we are trying to do is build the economy of the future based in community-based economic activities. So like decommodifying land, decommodifying our labor, looking at our environment as a resource to steward as opposed to extract. And so we want to build the legal infrastructure to support that type of economy.